My son. A terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return.
They're coming! They're coming back!
All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith. I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight.
Victory is ours! Hold fast! Mechator! We finish this now! Call in the gunship!
Way ahead of you, sir! Transangulating our positions right now!
Get! My lord! Push forward! And get Windrunner's archers to clear the skies!
No, she wouldn't.
I knew it! I knew we couldn't trust her!
Run! We must retreat!
Get everyone to the gunship!
Everyone! Fall back!
Ha 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 ha!
Take this to my son. Take this to my son.
remembered as the king who sacrificed his life for nothing. For the Alliance.
Claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined in our darkest time that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity. A vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand. But you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
Now, I've taken yours. like this, the final plea of the Army of the Light has reached you intact. The Thousand Years' War has reached its peak, but the nightmare is far from over. This vessel represents our ultimate sacrifice. It must reach the Prophet. He is the key. None of us asked for this burden, but it is what fate has deemed. Succeed, and the Light may yet endure. Fail, and all worlds will burn.
We will not fail. To rally.
Granted us the key to ending this war. With the pillars of creation assembled, we finally have the power to cut the demons off from our world. Gul'dan failed, and so shall the Legion.
Gul'dan was merely their pawn. Until victory is assured, we must remain vigilant, for the Legion's true masters have yet to reveal themselves. Among them, the monster who hunted my people across the stars. Kill Jaden.
The day I took the fell fire into my veins, I saw my destiny. A grand crusade that would reach the ends of creation. That was the vision you showed me. Our crusade will prevail. Everything we have done has been by your design. And all we have to show for it is failure.
Perhaps you've lost sight of our destiny. Perhaps I overestimated your resolve.
I paid for that destiny with my world.
Is where his father fell.
The boy has never known the horrors of the Legion as we have.
No. I haven't.
Anduin.
How could you just leave?
I had to come here.
My boy, you don't need to see this.
You never surrendered. Even here, at the very end. I cannot do this, Father. I can't be the hero you were. I can't be the king you were.
Anduin, your father's actions were indeed heroic. They were his challenge to us, his people, to never let fear prevail, even at the very gates of hell.
To do now.
What a king must do.
Is everyone all right?
What have you done?
Sometimes the hand of fate must be forced.
All forces are on board and accounted for. The Vindicar will be ready to depart shortly.
After we reach Argus, we will meet with the Army of the Light and begin our invasion.
Does he understand what
you're truly asking of him. Do any of them?
We follow the path of the light. No matter where it leads.
Your faith has always been your weakness. When your closest allies fell to darkness, you didn't stop them. When the Legion swept over your world and took your people, you didn't make a stand. All you did was watch, convinced you were following the Light's will. The truth is, you failed your people. Their blood is on your hands.
You will never understand what I did to save my people.
The Light is holding you back. It's time to forge your own path.
Prophet, we are ready.
Proceed.
Your army of the light.
The Zanar. Something is wrong.
The cowards have come out of hiding.
Bring them down!
Will fire again soon. What are your orders, Prophet?
We make our stand. The last battle for Argus has begun.
Presence once more, Zira.
Turalyon, you have found the Chosen One. Illidan, from birth, the light in your eyes held such promise for the future.
Sacrificed that birthright long ago.
Do you not wish to reclaim what was lost? To be whole again?
The Legion's end is all I seek.
My child, you've given so much for so little. Your true potential, your redemption lies before you. Let go of your shattered form and embrace the light's power.
I've traded my freedom for power before.
The prophecy must be fulfilled. Your old life has Light will forge you a new one.
It is not yours to take.
The light will heal your scars.
I am my scars.
The light is your destiny.
My destiny is my own! You've doomed us all! Betrayer! Your faith has blinded you. There can be no chosen one. Only we can save ourselves.
It is time.
We must gather our strength. Return home, children of Azeroth.
Illidan, we've done all we can.
Every choice, every sacrifice has led me to this moment. To face him. Once again,
you are not coming with us.
The hunter is nothing without the hunt. Did you not see this fate, Prophet?
Fate? Our survival was never in fate's hands. Light be with you. Illidan Stormreach.
Brother, your crusade is over!